I'm John Champion, and covering this game alongside me, someone who certainly knows plenty about playing at the top level, and that's Jim Beglin.
Hi John, I can tell you, I'm absolutely delighted to be here.
So, Jim Beglin, how do you see this one panning out?
This could be a very open, attractive game to watch.
Plenty of camera flashes from every corner of the stadium as we get underway. Let's hope that the game itself matches this build-up. So, away we go. Mic on. Samuel. Javier Zanetti. Dejan Stankovic. Juan Mata. Great chance for the counter. Oh, great chance! Chance to shoot. Jonas. Jordi Alba. Back pass, an integral part of any game. Jonas. Well, the through ball came to nothing, and it's been cleared upfield. Juan Mata! He's gone for it! Javier Zanetti. Parejo. Diego Milito. They're breaking free down the flank. Rami. 15 minutes have passed. Pablo. And back it goes, whence it came. Diego Milito. Chance for a counter then. Surely he can put it away. Albelda. Bruno. They're off on the counter. Inside the box now. Puts it away. They've scored! You could see he was under pressure, but he kept his composure, saw where the keeper was, and picked his spot.
Wonderful goal. That was a very good left-footed shot.
The crowd giving both manager and players some serious stick. Diego Milito. Cambiasso. Javier Zanetti. Parejo. Here's a chance to get a cross in. He centres it now. The ball played out wide. Oh, good defence there.
It's a save.
Goal! It's the goal that doubles their lead, and it gives them the extra breathing space they've been looking for.
Oh, he really is such a handful for any defence. It's just impossible to stop him scoring.
In the first half, and he's going for it,
and the chance accepted with some aplomb.
It's in. Oh, he beat the defence expertly. He steadied himself, one glance at the keeper, and my, didn't he pull the trigger.
Really solid football. What a pass, and what a way to round it off. Great goal.
A spare seat in the house, and this makes the celebration of that goal something to really remember. Albelda, Parejo, Juan Mata, Jordi Alba. Chance here. Now seeking to get that ball in. There's the cross. Defence needs to be tight on the man here. Can he shoot? Good defending. Diego Milito. Yep, offside there, to the massive relief of the opposition defenders. Parejo. Lucio. Only 5 minutes left on the clock until the break, and just the one goal divides them. Diego Milito. Dejan Stankovic. He nods it clear. Only 1 minute to be added. Albelda.
Half-time is now upon us.
Well, they've been quite limited in their play. It's not really been expansive enough, and I think the fans will just want them to open up a bit more, certainly get a bit more width in their play.
2-1 the scoreline.
go then, just 45 minutes left to save their skins. Carejo, Jordi Alba, pumps it long. Juan Mata. Through to the flank. No one in the area. Now he crosses into the centre. Who's waiting in the middle? Well, the goalkeeper could have been left with a red face, but the defender has cleared the danger. Jordi Alba. Chance here. Pablo. Bruno. Parejo. Juan Mata. Hits it well. It's wide.
He's a confident boy and you'd expect him to try anything, but that was way off.
Ranocchia. Lucio. Samuel. Arrives in the box. His left foot shot was well struck, but not good enough to beat the keeper. Well defended. Albelda. It's clear. Cambiasso. A long shot. No, sailing over the bar. Far too much elevation.
Well, he scored before from that position, but this time it's not one of his better ones.
Diego Milito. Opportunity here. Quick as a flash. Sloppy goalkeeping there. He's got his defence to thank that it's only a corner. Whips it in. Stopped by a really good piece of intervention. Juan Mata. Pablo. Albelda. Approaching the last 15 minutes of the game. Maicon. Juan Mata. Jordi Alba. He wants to get a cross in from here. Javier Zanetti. A goalkeeper of this class isn't going to be troubled by that. Dejan Stankovic. Albelda. Jordi Alba. Parejo. Pablo. Schneider.
He's got one waiting in the box. Well within his range. Maicon. Surely he can't miss. Ball still in the box. Keeper always knew it was going over.
Oh, and that could have put a side level and right at the end of stoppage time as well.
Diego Milito. Tino Costa.
Referee's whistle for full time.
Okay, now this is close, but it wasn't to be. Fans and players alike will be mightily disappointed to walk away with nothing.
Well, we all expected them to win this one, and they really did fight hard to recover things, but maybe the luck wasn't quite with them today.
So all that remains is for me to thank Jim Begden for joining us. That is the conclusion of this afternoon's broadcast.